In this video, we will show you how to watch a 3D movie on Android phone using a VR glass. For this video, we will be using Lenovo A5000, which we can say that this phone is an entry-level Android phone. Besides that, this phone doesn't have a gyro sensor. However, we're still able to watch a 3D movie using this phone. What I mean 3D is the real 3D effect, which means the object is like out of the phone screen. To watch a 3D movie, we need three things below. 1. We need a 3D movie file. If you play a 3D movie on video player, it will appear split in half, either split side by side or split horizontally. However, if you just want to feel in theater-like experience, then we can use a normal video file. And 2. We need to install AAA VR cinema application. And 3, we need to buy a VR box or virtual reality glass, or in the past day, people call it Google Cardboard. This is how it looks. This one made using a cardboard, and this one made by plastic. The price is cheap, you can buy it under $10. First, let's install AAA VR Cinema from Google Play Store. Then we open the application. Tap Play from Finder. Open the folder where you stored the movie file and click it. It will show you this selection. Choose based on the video file you want to play. If you want to play a normal video file or not 3D movie, then you should choose single. If the movie's file is split side by side, then you should choose side by side. We can see the preview of the file. For example, as you can see, this video file is split side by side, so we will be choose this selection. However, if the file is split horizontally, then we need to choose tag. If you want to play 360 video, then we need to choose 360 panorama. If it's from Facebook 360, then you should choose this one. The below selection is same as above. It's just if we choose below selection, the video will rotate in 180 degree angle. We click play. Then it shows this selection. Choose distortion correction if the video looks so curvy or too much fisheye effect when we play it. Then at screen size, you can click at the plus or minus sign to enlarge or reduce screen size. Don't choose too large size because it can crop the video. Then in head tracking part, if we choose full, the video will move according to the phone movement. If we choose no roll, the video is still moving based on phone movement, but it won't roll. If we choose gyro, then the movement is based on gyro sensor only and not using accelerometer sensor. Now, if your phone doesn't have a gyro sensor, then you must choose the touch or mouse selection. It means the video movement is only can happen if we touch the screen or using mouse. I repeat it once again, if your phone doesn't have a gyro sensor, for example, the Android phone that we will be using in this video, which is Lenovo A5000, which doesn't have a gyro, then we need to choose touch or mouse. Then there also show movie finder after play. Hide all buttons and sticky screen if you want to watch a long movie. If all done, then we just need to click play. Previously, we choose touch or mouse for navigation. This means if we move the phone, the video won't be moving. However, if we previously choose full, when we move the phone, the video will also move based on phone direction. We can choose full navigation only if our phone have a gyro sensor. If we swipe the screen, we can find some menu that you can learn for yourself. It is easy to understand. If you want to reset video position, then swipe it to the reset icon for several seconds. Then it will reset video position back to center. After that, we just need to insert the phone inside the VR box. And you can enjoy watching 3D movie on Android phone. If it just shows a black screen with sound only, it means your phone processor is not powerful enough to play or to run the video. For this case, you need to play other video with lower resolution, or you can convert your video to lower resolution first, then try to play it again in your phone. That's it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel for more updates.